Good Friday morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. After a little bit of a dusting of snow this morning, early in the morning along the coastline, we'll actually see clearing skies by the afternoon. Sunshine, 29 degrees, 27 Auburn-Lewiston. Up in the mountains, a little bit more sunshine as that cloud covers all due to a coastal storm system that we missed. 25 in Rumford, sunshine in Eustis, 19, 24 in Skowhegan. As we head toward Augusta and Gardner, we're in the mid-20s. Upper 20s for Damariscotta, Boothe, Bay Harbor, and out in Rockland for this afternoon with some sunshine. So I want to show you, we miss coastal storm number one. There it goes out there to the Canadian Maritimes. Tomorrow we wake up with sunshine. And then look at this, another near miss of a big storm. We could have some big snow with it. We'll leave that to be brushed out there in Rhode Island as well as the Cape. But look at this though, spreading some of the snow on some of the computer models inland a little bit. So I do think that this storm could brush us, bringing us a dusting to an inch along the immediate coastline. It's in and out of here. Cold air pours in from Canada, and Sunday afternoon and Sunday night should be frigid across the area. And then we have a chance for mountain snow as we get into Monday night. Here's a look at our forecast for that snow for tomorrow night. On Saturday night, a dusting to an inch is possible. Here's a look at our exclusive 8-day forecast. Cold temperatures, single digits for Saturday and Sunday morning, and one for Monday morning. So frigid as we get into Monday, then warming up for Wednesday, and it does last into Thursday, Friday.